You guys ready? You want to have some fun?
Yeah!
Okay, who's here? Is everybody here from Chandler Park and Little Five Points? Everybody here? Everybody here from out north? Everybody here from Boston?
Thank you.
12. I'll go ahead and get the disclaimer out of the way. I snapped my Achilles tendon 3 months ago, so I'm trying to take it easy on stage and all, but I'm still trying to provide the rock for you right now. I hope I'm doing that game again. Sure, this is second title and all these moves. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you Liberace.
Thank you.
You look like, what's her name, Dorothy Campbell?
I'm having a total ice skating over here. Has anybody got a rug in their pocket?
Hold on. I know there's a few people that probably have a rug in their pocket.
They literally got a rug in their pocket.
I know I get corn bush if I don't shave that shit.
Ooh.
Oh, on that note.
Bye.
the word.
Hey, thank you guys. We got a little friendly on that one. You guys, hey, thank you guys once again for coming out and seeing Ellie and James and the Snakes kick some ass before we went on.
Thank you.
We love our JJ very much.
Welcome, JJ.
Welcome, JJ, to the House of Horrors.
Thank you. House of Horrors. And here we came to House of Horrors.
I've been working 20 years to get to the House of Horrors, man. It feels good.
Well, you know what? If this is the best you can do, I'm sorry. I'm kidding. We're good. So is anybody coming out to see the Roxy show at all? We're gonna come back and
thank you.
that shit out with a picture of all the girls in his wallet, or the ones that came in the Owen Mills frame, you know, that he bought at Kmart. And so he starts scoping the room. He starts scoping the room, thinking, who am I going to take home tonight? Who am I going to take home tonight? I don't know, will it be that room over there? Will it be that room over there?
Or would it be that one? I think they all want me. That's what he thinks.
So he starts scanning the room, and he turns on his little meter. Oh my God, I see a hot one over there. She's got blonde hair and a Britney Spears t-shirt on. I'm a wanna. So then he starts, oh wait, wait, my radar's going off again. And then he sees another one over there. He says, oh, damn, a little Mexicali mama. So he says, oh, I'm gonna take this home, give me some hot love. And then he goes on himself. Walking right down the middle, and the crowd parts, and the angels sing from above. And she comes walking right up to him, and she says, hi. He says, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? And she says, you don't remember me, do you? I says, no, you look familiar, but I mean, you know, I see a lot of girls. So,
instead of looking at the mirror, rehearsing, we get to look at all your lovely faces, and thank you guys for supporting us over the the years too. If you guys have been sticking with us, thank you very much. Come on, I'm gonna put on my blue guitar. Submission.
You're helping us out quite a bit. You're going to get a little bit more polished version. You got to pay the $40 to come see a Friday night. I don't know if you did.
Yeah.
But they're only giving us $1 ahead, so fuck them.
That's right. A musician is extremely underpaid, contrary to popular rumor, Metallica. I guess we're going to play a song off. Can we play a song off our new record? You guys don't mind? Let me get a drink first because this one hurts to sing. This is a song everyone can probably relate to, I hope. And as soon as the whole room gets extremely quiet, that's where the mood's going to be set. So I want everybody to get extremely quiet because it sounds really cool when you can hear it like this, okay? Okay? Everybody get it. You right down, way down. Ready? 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 Okay, here we go. Here we go. I don't know.
figure the fucking thing out. Got it? Okay, good. Awesome. And this is a song you might remember because,
well,
I got played a lot last year. It was a lot of fun. And you know, it's not a rock show without a little bit of that too, so we won't go into it. Keep that shit from
I'm sorry.